Hey everybody, so I was just listening to a few music videos on YouTube, and I came across this Mac Miller guy, and he pissed me off, because Mac Miller sucks, first off. He can't rap. He supposedly acts like he's all underground and stuff, but this is what happens. He's like the white, so I'm not discriminating against him because he's white as a rapper. Eminem's a good white rapper. I'm not saying anything about that. Problem is about Mac Miller is he thinks he acts like he's underground. And he would be good if he was, but he's not underground. He's the exact opposite of it. He's trying to imitate all the crappy Cash Money people like Lil Wayne, Soulja Boy. Lil B. He's no better than those guys. So, what do I have to say about Mac Miller? He sucks, and he's not underground.